The Igbo adage will always say, "Na mada ya no biyan up yam poli fe." Trouble go to sleep, yanga go wake up. We're gonna be here. What is this nonsense?
Destiny Etiko, aka the drama doll, has finally reacted to the rumors flying around on social media of her being a virgin. Well, from her own side, she says she's not a virgin, and she has strongly warned that the freeze and other social media blogs of spreading the false rumors. Here is what she said that I've got people reacting on social media of her not being a virgin. She don't want to associate it herself with any form of news of being virgin or not. Watch this ad.
What adage you always say, "Na mada ya no biyan up yam poli fe." Trouble go to sleep, yanga go wake up. We're gonna be here. What is this nonsense? Anyway, since yesterday I've not rested though. About virgin, sequa virgin asoro. I don't get it. It's quite unfathomable. I don't even know where they got the stupid news from. And it starts dawned on me that a lot of people are so insensitive and stupid. Foolish. A full-fledged man, a family man. A potito kulani no set your ring lights. One day man akotu about to what you know absolutely nothing about. Did I grant any interview? Or did you see me write anywhere, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, anywhere that I'm a virgin? Did I tell you? Did I ever call you? Where do you people get this fake stupid news from? Ndala. Who not showing you chase the clout about destiny? Other people in this social media, you didn't see. You this jobless thing. You didn't see anybody. You people didn't see anybody to call. It is me. No, now you must call me. Now, if you don't call me, now it won't sell. It won't be a strong content. Yeah? Now, pastor, destiny is not the rubber virgin. Whoever that said this, ask them in my dialect. That's what I'm telling you. You're looking for who to give title. You did not see any other title. You could have given me a better title now. Eh? You could have given me a billionaire now. Eh? Or soon to be billionaire. Man, autonomous. Eh? Why are you giving me stupid title? Virgin. Virgin. Stupid people. It's no able virgin. Grant him, we're going to interview.